What's the Blazers have it? It's the boy here, right, Private Ryan. Just a wee report on what I've done today. Went fishing, didn't catch nothing, just a cold. It was a cold for the day. Had a walk along the camp, and that as well, and Kafade for a stay in that as well. But good news as well, and I'll mention it later on in the video. So yeah, what to tell us is, just try to think on what to say really, because I've not got a script. I'm just going by in my head and that down. As well, I had my lunch and that as well, and my support worker bought me a hot chocolate and that as well. As I say, I've got some good news on my YouTube channel and that as well. It's a work in progress. My channel, because this will be my third video up, really. I know, I had a good day. When I went fishing, didn't, as I said, didn't catch anything really, just the cold. Don't worry, it's not COVID, don't worry. I just need to really practice on my swing really, because it's new rods I'm using. And I'm kinda new to the fishing thing. I'm used to I'm used to what I've done in the Army Cadets really. When I was in the Army Cadets. Think of what to say. I don't have a script for my YouTube channel. It's all off from my head. That when my phone going because I switched on my internet. It's a work in progress, really. The good news I've got is I'm setting up my own brand at risewareshop.com. That's a website, but don't search anything on the internet because I've not set it up. This is a warning, do not click on the internet because it's not set up. I've not got anything, but I will be selling things in the near future when I get the proper gear. I will be selling like hoodies and t-shirts and stickers to go with my channel and that as well. And a lot of other things as well. I will stick a video up on Facebook, because the video wasn't created by me, because I'm not that clever. The credit goes to one of my bestest mates, Jasmine McNeil. She's the genius behind all the videos that I put on, and I'm grateful for what she's doing for me as well. She's supporting me, and I know a lot of other people have supported me through all this YouTube malarkey kind of thing. So yeah, a few people have supported me through the YouTube channel that I'm doing, and I will name them. And the ones that have been helping and supporting me is the one I said, Jasmine McNeil. Thank you. Caitlin D'Souza. Thank you. And Colleen Melville. No relation. She's helped a few times on my YouTube channel, and that's it. Yeah, I think that was it. No, in fact, Nikki Baxter as well, she's helped. She drew me a poster the other week. In fact, she drew me a poster, sent it. It was awesome on what she done as well. Yeah, that's it really. That's all the people that have supported me. I will be doing posters as well on my, because I've got a wee thing here inside of me. I will show you that back in a second. This is it, riseweareshop.com. Do not want internet because it's not set up. I will be doing different things, as I says, on this shop. I will want to publish my own book as well, about my life as well, like Life of Ryan. Hopefully that title's not been taken. As well, gonna wrap the video up soon, because I need to release it onto YouTube as well. So that's it really. That's my report for today. As I say, don't click on anything because I've not set that website up. And I'm hoping to get my YouTube up and running, and get things ordered and doing different things in that as well. I've got things on my phone that I've created, t-shirts, mugs, and some like stickers and that as well. I want to do as well. But for now, please smash that subscribe button, and push the notification bell to join the army, and we'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.